If you got pain, he's a pain taker. If you feel lost.
Hey guys, it's Zach Williams, and today I'm going to be teaching you the song Chainbreaker with this quick and simple, easy tutorial. The song is in C, so we're going to capo on the fifth fret and play G shapes. So the opening verse of the song is just a G, an E minor, a D, a C, a D, and then back to the G. So it'll sound like this. If you've been walking the same old road for miles and miles, if you've been hearing the same old voice tell the same old lies, if you're trying to feel the same old holes inside, there's a better life. Oh, there's a better life. So on the chorus chords, it'll be a G to a D, G to an E minor, C, D, G. If you got pain, and he's a pain taker. If you feel lost, he's a way maker. If you need freedom, save it. He's a prison shaking savior. If you got chains, he's a chain breaker. And so the bridge of the song is pretty simple. It's just kind of diamonds on G to an E minor, C, and that'll gradually pick up your strumming pattern through the bridge, and it sounds like.
If you believe it, if you receive it, if you can feel it, somebody testify.
So that is that's the chords for Chainbreaker. I hope you guys enjoy this song, and I hope you're able to find a place for it in your church.
Savior, you got chains. Only the chains.